we are applying seaweed mask on her lips, which helps to reduce the bumps and the breakout as well. And then we are gonna do the high frequency on her lips. There are two ways to do the high frequency, one with touching skin, another with not touching the skin. Do you see that she's touching the skin? So when you touch the skin, the penetration is less. If you don't touch the skin, if I'm not touching the skin, the penetration is more. This means it will work better, it goes the deeper. We can reduce if the client is not comfortable. We can always reduce medium. But if you don't touch the skin, that will be best. I saw this, she was getting uncomfortable when the frequency range was high. So I just reduced it. Now she's much better, but I'm not touching the skin because it will go much deeper. And we will do this for few seconds, maybe 20-30 seconds if it's on the lips.